All right, what's the solution to the proportion? The trick is that we multiply the diagonals and set them equal to each other. If you don't remember that, learn it now. This is the key to unlocking this. So 10 times x is, well, I'll just first write it as 10 times x equals 8 times 25, which is the same as 10x is equal to 200. And then, of course, if you divide both sides by 10, you get x is equal to 20, and the solution is x equals 20. That's it.